been the rose between the thorns, the only boy in a sibling trio of girls. While it seems all but cliche to say that Scott is the brother I never had, well, there's no one luckier than me or my entire family to bring Freemer and his family into the mix. Will bring forward dreams and aspirations for whatever you believe in and set your mind to. But today, let's focus on this moment and the joy that comes with it, because there is no love in this room like Scott and Melissa's love. And as a testament to how much I know my little sister and how happy today makes her, and when I say today, I literally mean it. Which is my wife's final wedding gift to you, is a toast from your favorite people of today.
Hey, Melissa.
Little bird told us you and Scott are getting married.
We're so happy for you.
We will.
To you guys, wishing you a lot of love.
Yeah, filled with love and happiness and everything. Congratulations.
God bless you.
Love you.
Is bittersweet, for sure, given that some people are missing from this milestone day. But the love in this room, the energy, the vibes, the romance, and the excitement of tonight is something I know can be felt far and wide on this earth and beyond.